like you, we are very much ready to go here. Looking forward to a game that has been a topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has... This is gone, that's a foul. Going to make any further progress now. Bruno Saltor aimed long and direct. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Petersburg paid tribute to their manager recently, and why not? He did bring them the title.
He deserves all the praise that comes his way from me after his success last term, but the fans will be looking for even more now. That's the game for you, and he'll undoubtedly want to show that he can maintain success and enhance his own reputation.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Nobody's going to argue with that. Petersburg have it back and they can go again. Cuts it out. Goes for half time. So another team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Dybala
hits one! And he's done it!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worked a treat.
He's played it through. He's had a look. Cleared without complication.
Paredes.
Nicely worked. A chance! Shot at goal! There to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Away from immediate danger.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it.
Well, that looks a foul.
Referee's
he's given it.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Looking to pull clear here. He's shaping up to have a crack from here.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers, and the counter is on.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
That's been won straight back.
That's been leave it clear.
Team did a lot right, especially that well-timed goal.
Just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon.